We're back.
Yeah, in between setup from previous stream and this stream, Xelrog got a call from what?
From someone saying that I'd stayed at their resort in the past, and I'd won a free, 20-night stay at something or other.
Yeah, it sounds like a scam. He just hung up on... Was it a live person?
Yeah.
Just... That's not as good as the other telemarketer story.
Yeah.
The one where you... What was it? You got a call from, Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
I just hit the fucking mic.
You want to put that down?
Yeah, there we go. That's what I was doing. I was doing that. Steve, you got a call from, a political party?
Yeah, I don't remember the full... They asked me some question that... It was obviously one of those questions they were never expecting anyone to say no to. It was like, don't you believe that we should do such and such for the children of America? And I said, nope!
And the reaction was like, oh.
He just stopped. He had no idea how to respond to that.
He just, nope. The most blunt answer.
And he was like, okay. And I think, I don't remember who hung up between us.
We can be mean sometimes. Anyway, if this ever loads...
Dragon Ball Z.
Dragon Ball Z Budokai 2.
Yep.
Because we held off on doing this simply because it's not playing on the picture.
Yeah, we might have to do some fiddling.
We waited specifically for him to unlock something. And we're not... Are we going to show off this game's story mode? I'd imagine we should.
We should probably do just one... chapter.
Yeah, just to show off just how difficult it is to unlock everything in this fucking game.
What are we doing? Oh, it's not plugged in, that's why. Like, at all.
Yeah, that's still plugged in. That call threw you off. Yeah. Okay, I can actually recline. Whoa!
Sneak peek. Oh, remember that? Okay.
Well, that was a very satisfying... Listen.
There it goes. That's okay.
You said the delay. It's still probably on the delay.
Yeah, it's got the same delay.
Okay, cool.
It's weird because it didn't show that startup screen on the Elgato, but it did show the PS2 logo. So I guess it's just that point onward is able to be recorded.
Yeah. Atari, you remember them?
I remember them. They were a thing. Where's my controller? There's my
Dimps.
Controller.
They're
like pimps, but digital.
Digital pimps.
I want to watch this because these games have cool intros.
Yeah. Original intros?
Yes.
Yeah.
Starting from the second one onward. The first one, remember, was just the original intro in 3D.
Yeah, that looks terrible. It looks dated as fuck. This actually looks like a game you'd want to play.
This is what all of GT looks like.
I'm not surprised. It looks nice.
So you can imagine my disappointment when they announced DBZ Kai and it was all going to be redrawn and everything, and it didn't look like this. It just looked like exactly the same as the original series.
So they didn't redraw it. They lied.
They did redraw it. They just didn't make it look any better.
Well, what's the point of a remaster if you're not
going to... Exactly.
At the very least, I get kind of pissed off when people just announce, hey, we're just taking this game, we're re-releasing it again. And then they just decide, fuck it, and just make it, and just kind of update the textures a little bit. Oh.
They didn't even do that for Kai.
Dragon Ball Super looks nice, though.
Yeah. Visually, it's very nice. Story-wise, it makes no goddamn sense, but it looks nice.
From what you've heard...
Yeah.
You just heard about... What was the thing you know about it? You know Black Goku, and that's about it.
I know Black Goku original, the character exists. There's a golden Oscar Trophy Frieza who is somehow able to compete with Super Saiyan God Goku, which is also a thing. Super Saiyan God exists.
Yeah. Well, I mean, they're basically gods.
Yeah, but they have no tie to, actual gods in the...
in the story. So why are Saiyans suddenly able to turn into gods? It makes no sense.
That's like, it'd be like if barbarians from Sweden were able to transform into...
Do we start with a quick round of the story?
Yeah, show off the story. This is why it takes so long to unlock anything in this game.
I have completed 100% Dragon Ball Budokai 1. I've completed Budokai 3. I've completed Budokai... I think most of the Tenkaichis I've completed. Not this one. This is the only Straggler, just because of how incredibly grindy it is to 100%. Because it's a board game.
It's a board game. You know, those things end quickly, board games.
Yeah. It's like they saw Mario Party and decided, hey, let's make that with DBZ. Only take out all the mini games, the collectibles, the bonus stars, everything that makes the game fun.
Yeah. Mario Party with combat. That'd be something that I'm surprised people are having trouble.
We'll be fighting, Vegeta. Our energy will be transferred. I forgot that I was in the middle of grinding, so we're kind of jumping into the middle here.
Yeah. Nothing to do with our fight. We can just end this. I mean, they've got the gist of it.
Shut up, shut up. Yeah.
I must become evil!
Good sound effects, at least.
Yeah.
And this is the... I think this game had the bulk of the ripped-off music.
Oh, the Stradivarius stuff.
And other bands.
Yeah.
But, yeah. Hello? Oh, I should have done the thing.
Oh, I'm not playing. Hey, it's Xelrog playing, not me.
Yeah. Playing for what that's worth.
So when we say about the last game, the gameplay of the last Budokai game, it was very stiff.
Yeah.
Has this changed at all?
It's slightly more defined. The art style is definitely more defined, whereas the first game didn't have any edges, you noticed.
Yeah, it was just people taking clay figurines and just painting them.
Pretty much.
I think they got the gist of it. We can stop.
All right. Actually, I can't until I have my turn back.
Oh, no. You gotta fight Majin Frieza. You're
That's a thing. I have
not extracted my revenge. You can tell he's crazy because Frieza, one eye is, like, tilted.
What?
What? Wasn't that what we were talking about? We were talking about if Frieza decided to attack during the android and shit.
We talked about a few different scenarios. Like, we talked... What if Frieza had come during the Garlic Jr. arc and those two had gone at it?
Oh my god!
Frieza versus someone who was weaker than him but couldn't be killed?
Oh god! It'd be like the world's strongest man trying to kill the world's most unkillable cockroach.
Yeah. And then we talked about if Frieza had come, like, just later than he did during the Android saga. After Earth technology had managed to surpass him somehow.
Yeah, the androids! More powerful than Frieza! Well, at this point, if, like, Goku lost and they knew Frieza was coming, Dr. Gero would be the hero. It'd just be like, shit, I don't want Earth to get destroyed. I'll build these robots to destroy them.
Yeah, that would have been a twist.
Yeah.
Or just even...
Cyborgs versus aliens.
Things just work out that way. He sicks the androids on Frieza, they kick Frieza's ass, and then they go again after Goku.
Yeah, that would be another great way to, like, kick off that arc.
The DBZ games... From Budokai 3 onwards, are great about their what-if scenarios.
Yeah, what-if scenarios really make these games. Just, as I mentioned in the previous stream, there's that what-if scenario with Dr. Gero and his Robotnik.
Yeah.
There's one where it was basically Krillin, and Krillin was like,
world's
chosen to be
human.
The success. Yeah, it was Krillin, world's strongest human, and it... Goku was dead, he chose Krillin to be like his successor.
Oh, that's
and he was like, man, I got it. I don't know if I could beat all these dudes. I have to be strong enough to do so. And he does!
Krillin just goes through ultra training. This is the alternate mode in this game that replaced the Legend of Hercule.
You just go down the tower?
I think there are like four different mini games. I'll see how many key blasts you can volley within a limited period of time. Things like that.
That sounds like something that would kill a lot of time. Okay. Nice music, though, by the way, on that one.
Oh, the spaceship?
Yeah. Here we go!
lots more characters.
I imagine they would.
They still removed some characters, though. Android 19 was no longer considered relevant enough.
Oh,
the fat one.
Oh, the fat one, yeah. Android 20. Is this Android 19?
Yeah, sure.
Mixed messages game! Everything's still registered or trademarked.
Yep, one or the other. Except, let's see who they don't care about. Oh, in this game, the first one obviously only went up to the Cell Saga. This one's the whole DBZ series, so. Boo and such included. No movie stuff, though.
No movie stuff.
Yeah.
The awesome stuff. Oh, hey, look, I can play as Videl or Cyborg or Hero Gohan. Or you just play as regular Gohan.
You know, those characters that you've longed for so long.
By the way, it's a good thing that I can just use up and down to choose the alternate costumes. That really helps.
Rick Saiyaman was playable in the last game, though.
Yeah.
He was like the teaser.
This is what'll happen next, Dark.
We still haven't played Ultimate Battle 22.
Oh, gosh. I don't know how the game plays anymore.
You can go ahead and tweak it. It's very quick to tweak.
Breakthrough! Alright, that's for. Oh no!
Press X. Fierce Ranma!
Ranma the Fierce. Triangle's back out.
Yeah, this was back in the time that Triangle was the back button. They made the switch to Circle button at some point.
Yeah, because it's like. It's closer to, like, the accept button, so it's, like, it makes more sense in a way.
Although, if you look at him, you'd think that, like, circle would be yes and X would be no.
Well, blue is, like, more...
Which was how the controller was originally designed.
Well...
And it did that for, like, the first several PlayStation 1 games in Japan.
But X marks the spot. I'll give it a try. Oh, yeah, are we at Buster Tower or whatever?
Yes, I chose this level because of the Stradivarius music.
Nice. Very obviously Stradivarius, because we should play it.
Yeah.
Like, just as a comparison.
Well, I mean, you want me to bring it up on the computer?
Like, not now, but after this video. Okay, I have to remember how to play. There we go.
Yeah, guard and back to,
Alright, there's a hotkey. Whoa!
Oh, what? I can do that?
How? You own this game for years, you didn't realize you could ever do that?
Press R1. What does that do for you?
I do that.
Apparently, Goten and Trunks can just trade out.
That's so cool!
Wait, hold on. Yo-yo, motherfucker!
No, wait, taunting increases your key?
Does it?
It does!
Wow.
I don't like taunt!
R2.
That's just crap.
Maybe I have custom...
What the fuck?
Maybe this I have
guy,
custom...
Okay, controls. Everybody else plays like a DBZ character. This guy plays like a King of Fighter character.
I might have custom controls set up for me. Try other buttons. Try L2 and... maybe both at once, L2 and R2? R1 and L2?
I'm trying.
Oh, you went Super Saiyan?
Fuck it. I'm pausing. Oh yeah, that's another thing in this game. Fusing.
Ugh!
Oh no, it's fat.
I may have done that on purpose.
And your keys have been replaced with the timer.
Did I just lay down and take a nap?
Yes, you did. Okay, can I fuse with anybody?
I don't think so. I don't think that's in Teen Gohan's toolkit.
Alright. Kick, forward kick. Where's that back kick?
Oh.
Oh no, I went through the mountain! Oh no, an avalanche!
I'm sure everything will be fine. We're DBZ characters.
Oh, it'll take more than to best us than fucking avalanche.
Isn't this like the space that Goku ate some wolves in Dragon Ball?
Maybe?
I think it is. Remember he fell into a ravine and there was a plane?
Wow. Alright, you're gonna show off the regular one?
Fuck. Okay. I did press the wrong button by mistake, but it thankfully did not register.
Nice. Oh no, it pierced the defense!
Victory cannon! Who knew a Super Saiyan 3 would be a Super Saiyan 2?
Gotenks is one of the few characters that is in Hyper Dimension.
Yeah?
Yeah, there's like...
Are there not very many?
There's Goku, there's Gotenks, there's Vegeta as Majin Vegeta, there's Boo, there's Fat Boo, there's Frieza, there's Piccolo,
yeah,
there's Vegito, there's Gohan.
Okay.
So, not that many. We should pick a character with fusion capabilities.
Okay, you want to Krillin. Show off those ones?
Oh, you're the Krillin. Okay, I'll
You want you be the.
I'll be his Yamcha.
Okay, so can I? Do I have permission?
Go ahead. Let me do mine first, and then you can show off yours. Wait, did I choose the right one? Breakthrough? No, breakthrough, huh?
No, you don't want to use breakthrough. You have to use the fusion.
Oh, damn it! But why do you have...
Mine is also the fusion. You have to press circle to get rid of them.
Okay. Okay, I'll just throw this one on here. Oh, wait, what? Oh! You can put multiple... Does that make...
Yeah, you can stack them to make them stronger.
Okay, cool.
My alternate outfit is just green.
Okay, where is... Oh, what? Do I not have enough?
No, it takes all 7.
Well, what? Okay.
If you use the fusion, that can be your only skill.
But then I won't have any moves.
Yeah. I didn't say it was a good system. Hercule versus Yamcha. I don't know, this might be a little one-sided against Yamcha.
Oh. Well, I guess we're gonna...
I don't remember what any of the music on the other ones is specifically, so you take your pick.
How about here?
Sure.
I don't know where here is.
I think it's supposed to be, like, the Otherworld tournament site.
Oh, for, like, that one arc of,
The Grand Kai?
Yeah.
Guy who shows up and then never appears again. Immediately replaced
Wasn't
by the
Wasn't he a beatnik? He looked like a beatnik.
That's the guy.
Yeah, that's a cool guy.
Oh yeah!
No, this isn't it.
This sounds like Megadeth or Metallica.
Okay, he's got Nora, him not so much. Alright, I'll go first. How do I fuse? PPKKE. Okay, let's do it! They never do this in canon, so we got...
Nope. Isn't it look sexy, right, ladies?
Whoa, that's cool!
Dodo Hameha. Wolfang Volleyball Fist.
Okay, I gotta try that shit.
Serious Hammer Fist.
What? I've been trying this!
Okay, go ahead. If you use all your moves on me, I'm gonna die before I can do mine.
You know, I wouldn't object if this character existed. Like they tried this. Wolfang Jackhammer Fist, Wolfang Shingun Fist, Whirlwind Impact.
I'll try his grab.
Oh, okay. Let's try it.
I think they're just cool names for generic moves.
Yeah, like in the previous game. I can't charge. Why would I need to?
Yeah, you have infinite ki while you're fused.
Goku! I didn't know I could counter that. Oh well.
I think that's the person you're fusing with? I don't know.
Yeah! Goku, ultimate hero!
He looks like Krillin. Okay, all Hercules moves and Trick Beam. And Ultra Spirit Bomb.
Oh, because he's charismatic to get everybody to do it!
Let's try the Trick Beam.
Yeah. Ah, that's so cool!
Yeah! Wait, he does the jazz hands!
Okay, my fusion's on a timer, yours is not!
Oh, it's not? Oh, yeah, mine's Patara.
Can he, okay, can Hercule go Super Saiyan?
No.
Damn it! Why not?
Would have been cool. Gokule Miracle Bomber.
Dude, do the Gokule Ultra Dynamite. Dude, that does. That Ultra Spirit Bomb me to death.
Yeah, oh. Just generic move, cool name.
Did it for a while, though.
Okay. Ultra Spirit
Charge Bomb. Up for the Ultra Spirit Bomb. Oh, hey! I'm still fused.
Until you get knocked down, then it ends.
That makes sense. It's similar to how the Oh, no. Oh, yeah, there's this thing, so. Woohoo!
That's Frieza colors.
Ah, the stage is fine. That's so cool! That's a character.
Sadly non-canon.
That's like if Goku was cast by an American Southern dude.
Yeah.
In like an American Dragon Ball film.
He looks like that asshole tutor.
A little bit, I guess. Alright, does Piccolo have any fusions? Let's check.
No, his transformations are technically fusions.
Okay, so it's basically people who wouldn't be able to transform otherwise. So we know that Goten and King Trunks can...
There's Vegito and Gogeta.
Yeah.
Or Vegito, anyway. I don't think Vegeta...
Not Ben Raditz!
I don't think Gogeta's in this game. You really want to play Dragon Ball Fusions, don't you?
I do! You got me. I really do want to play Dragon Ball Fusions. Just all the unnecessary fusions.
I hope this includes Absorption.
Aw. That would be straight. Fuck, I just realized who I am.
I think you'll do fine.
Perpetual energy? So he's just got infinite power?
Yes.
Nice.
You want to destroy the city?
Sure. Hey, I could take you! Nappa, you don't have any hair. You're...
Well, neither does he!
Whee!
Yeah! Oh, too short-lived. Gonna kill you. Okay, Yusuke. Are you ready for
this? Ready! This sounds like a Sonic song.
Yeah, it kind of does.
It's literally Genesis song. Absorption. Oh, that is a thing.
I wonder who else Nappa voiced.
You windmilled your fucking arms!
Sure did. Damn it. The big thing that sets the third game apart and makes the battle system suddenly good is the transformation. How the fuck do you land that?
I'm just dodging, man.
Well, yeah, but you have so long between the fucking windmill and everything else.
No, my brain cannon!
Finally. I need to absorb someone.
I'm losing against Nappa. Oh, you can absorb Cell?
It's totally, I think it's random who you absorb, though. I don't know if there's any way to control the move.
Oh, that's...
You have, I don't know, I don't think Piccolo Absorbed is in the game. You have, Gohan, okay. Gotenks, Cell, or Frieza.
Oh god, Frieza. All you guys have Boo can absorb them in, and during that story mode.
Badness Throw! Okay, so he's got some Cell moves.
I really like this song. I don't care if it's a ripoff. They did a really good job with it.
Yeah, it's a good song.
Oh no, you can actually take a hit. Wait, him doing Spirit Bomb?
Because Cell knew it. Because Goku knew it. Why are you giving him your energy, Earth?
Oh, he's just forcibly taking it.
Oh, Beam of War.
I'll just take this in! I'll just take this in! I was surprised. Okay. I didn't know that was a thing.
I forgot to.
You shake it side to side?
I did either. What do
you
think of my power?
You look menacing with those lines under your
select.
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep going, Boo. I'm gonna try to get other absorptions.
Okay. You killed Nappa. Well, I'm gonna avenge you. Credits.
This will go great.
What we got?
He's got a scouter on.
What does that do?
Probably, I don't know. Check it with square. No, you can't read it?
I know what I can do. I'll just remove it and then...
And then...
Scouter. Nope.
Wow, you can't look at moves from this screen. That's kind of a shortcoming.
That is Saturday Crush. What the fuck?
Exciting year!
Weekly special! Dynamite Monday! Days of the week! You named your moves after days of the week, Raditz!
To be fair, Toriyama named his moves after days
of
the week.
Oh no, I got rid of the double Sunday. Now my Sunday is singular. There we go.
You can stack multiple moves for more power if you want to.
Yeah. Fine, whatever, I'm doing this.
I guess Cell technically had a fusion, you know, it's perfect for him. What's the hyperbolic time chamber music?
I don't know. Maybe it's, maybe it'll be Anthony.
We trapped Boo in the hyperbolic time chamber. Unfortunately, Raditz came back to life and decided to go find him.
Unfortunately, Raditz came back to life. Oops.
Oh, this is another Stradivarius one.
Who's saying that in the Dragon Ball Z universe? Hey, unfortunately, Raditz came back to life.
Who would have revived
him? He would be less than a threat.
You think in like, if they were middle-aged, Goku and Vegeta would just be like, Kakarot, I miss our race. And they just decide to, they wish Raditz back to life, they give him another chance. They've reformed, so why can't he?
Yeah. And then they wish Nappa back to life.
I think Raditz would be slightly more willing to reform.
Oh, I'm sure Nappa would if
I mean, there was that whole what-if scenario with, good Raditz.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's because he's Goku's brother. He's got more of a reason to reform, but...
Come on.
Ah! Yes!
There's no really way to force an opening if the opponent just holds guard. No use! Die!
Die! Oh shit!
Come on! Well, it kind of defeats the purpose of playing Boo if I don't absorb anyone.
Okay, hold on. Oh wait, no, you'll kill me.
No, I won't.
I'll defeat you, and then I'll absorb into my perfect form just in time. I don't need to do this.
What? He can absorb Tientia?
What? That is so weird!
Oh, that was a failed absorption. He doesn't like that one. I have the spirit ball.
Hold on, go back. I want to see you do the wolf bang fist in midair. Just try it out. Oh, he just screams.
I think it only works if you hit. What's this spirit ball?
Wait, okay. Throw it. Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna last survive then. Oh,
yeah.
That was so weird. You think I could win in this fight? He doesn't think much of him.
Why are you suddenly Yajirobe?
Because he absorbed Rod Yajirobe's voice actors. Okay, let's try. Videl is different from that chick that Gohan met during that one filler arc, right?
Yeah.
The one where their training was just fucking relaxing.
Yeah, when he was 11? No, different girl.
Yeah. 11, you know, teen.
I think her name was Vanilla.
Vanilla.
Then again, maybe he was older in the Japanese version. Because, you know, Kid Gohan was a year or two younger. But
oh, yeah.
No, that doesn't make sense.
Remember during the beginning of that Garlic Jr. saga? Garlic did a Humphrey Bogart impression and Gohan actually called it a Humphrey Bogart impression. Her reaction was basically, "You got a Humphrey Bogart in your universe!"
That's how you know it's filler.
That and the dragon.
Yeah.
Hiya, Icarus Dragon!
The dragon that literally faded away in Gohan's mind as soon as the filler ended. Oh, there's a red ribbon base map?
Yeah. You didn't realize?
Sure, fuck it.
Fuck it.
Videl faces Majin Buu in the Red Ribbon base.
And there
I remember that cannon fight. Whee! Oh, Madara early.
You won't beat me! Okay, Videl.
Oh, you've got, shit, you've got viral heart disease on.
Yeah, I do.
You forgot to change your moves.
I didn't.
Ow!
Oh no!
Fire the missile!
That's not for another 3 games.
Well, it had a missile. How cool would it have been if Pirate Robot came out?
Oh god, that would have been great. That's a missed opportunity, guys. Yeah, Videl doesn't have access.
What, did I just do a hip bump?
You did! You did a bump bump! No. Okay, try it.
Oh, okay.
Fuck it.
See, who do I get this time? I'm holding arrow buttons. I don't know if it has any impact or not.
Okay. You are getting... I found you!
Okay.
It's Frieza!
What?
Oh no! Oh no!
Slightly more effeminate Boo. So Death Beam and Death Ball. Okay, that's fairly generic.
Yeah, fire the Death Beam. How about this? This music's weird.
Yeah. Sounds like Crash Bandicoot music.
Oh god, that is bloody. Did I make it?
Smash.
I did!
Wait. You?
No, I didn't. Shit.
I think it would just reduce the damage, not... Get away from me. Oh, he's got the high voice and everything. And lipstick.
Oh god, that is great.
I kind
of. He looks like Princess Boo!
I will say this game got the most creative of the series with the fusions and the transformations. I wish they had more of those in later games. I wish Boo had all these absorptions in Budokai 3, the better game.
Just.
What if Ginyu could become a frog?
That would be great, I guess. It's only Raccoon and Ginyu. Nobody else matters. It's a shame he's not able to use his sword in this game. That was always my one regret, was that,
Sword Trunks is in the Tenkaichi games, at least.
Yeah. Tenkaichi games are superior, I think.
Oh, I don't have, I don't have Breakthrough for Trunks. Okay.
Alright.
Trunks. I get an attack that uses his sword.
He just grabs a sword from out of nowhere and slices the person to ribbons. And blows the ribbons up with a blast. Oh, let's go to Hawaii. Sure.
Sure. You wanna go to the Alola region?
Alola.
The... Jazzy. Also, you can't dash backwards in this game. I think you can do that.
Yeah, you can. I'm doing it now.
You can jump backwards. You can't dash backwards, like, continuously.
Oh, yeah. Can I go, Super Saiyan? Nope.
Well, so it's not really Super Saiyan 2, but okay. He's supposed to... They don't have, the super ultra beefy Broly trunks in this game.
Wait, what? Oh.
Fuck off.
Oh no, he's gone. He's gone super Saiyan.
Scoundrels!
Oh, burning attack. He's burning attack!
Burning slash, that uses the sword. Yeah. Oh, that's complicated though. Oh.
Oh, well, sorry. Try it again. You don't have any key.
Oh, shit. You're right.
I won't miss you. Sorry. I was trying to talk.
Wow. Four gauges. That's a lot.
Wow, that must be some sword slash.
Right. No, I don't want to hit you with the first few.
Okay.
There we go.
Yeah, let's see this. Oh. Okay. This isn't a burning... That wasn't the burning slash.
Oh, he dodges the attack. There's the slash.
Dead.
So at least he carries the sword.
Boy. See,
you tell him, Trunks.
Trunks. Sound Trunks does sound like a fucking Sonic character.
Yeah.
It's uncanny. Alright.
I imagine there are a lot of Sonic DBZ crossovers. World's Strongest Human!
Hashtag World's Strongest Human. Does he get a fusion?
No.
Damn it. Fine, I'll play as this guy. This sexy motherfucker right here. Proton Lady. Oh, okay, that'll work. Do you want to fight the doctor? Dr. Fez.
I just came here for a prostate exam.
No, I fight you now.
In the World Tournament Arena. What if Jiro just put his androids in the World Tournaments?
That would have been a great plot. What if
he just wanted to make some money?
That would have been a great plot.
Everything's better with tournaments.
Yes, tournament arc.
Watch it, man. I need business. I have good
this sounds...
vaguely racist. No. DBZ didn't have enough actual tournament arcs. Those were all in Dragon Ball.
Yeah. They got kind of tired of them after a while. Ow. Get back. Oh. Fierce? No, don't do it!
Yeah! Isn't that fierce? Man, if only he ever did that in the anime. Would have killed so many people. This is probably obvious to those of you watching, but neither of us are really, really trying.
No, we're just kind of playing around with the game.
Yeah, showing off the moves and such. Beating the shit out of each other.
What's my ultra?
Absorption, I think? Yeah, Key Blast Absorption. Maybe?
It's that one then.
Opposite direction. Oh, okay.
I can't do hardcore shit!
Oh, I'm out of key, hold on.
Wait! Okay, try it now! Okay.
Well, that's fairly useless. Oh, it's free key though. You don't have to use key to use it.
Yeah, that's what I saw. There's just no key.
So he doesn't have an ultimate, or do you just not have it equipped?
I don't have it equipped, I guess. I got precise cannon.
Because he did that like chest piercing thing on Yamcha, that had to be something.
Did he pierce Yamcha's chest?
Yeah.
What did he do? He just kind of.
He just stuck his hand through it.
And just absorbed the energy.
Yeah.
God damn it! Hashtag World Strongest Human! Just use your ultimate move already!
That was my ultimate move. It failed.
I'm coming! Hey, Krillin!
Hey, Krillin, you wanna hear a joke? I killed all your friends. Funny joke, right?
Hey, Vegeta, you wanna hear a joke? Wait, Vegeta?
I said, hey, Krillin.
Oh.
God damn it, Nappa.
Krillin survived the match against the Saiyans, only yep. to die when he fought, what's his alternate? Oh, he just grown up Cell Jr. What is Dr. Gero's alternate? I'm just wearing a slightly different outfit. Oh, yeah, Kid Buu.
Android 18 has, like, Cowgirl, I think? Okay. Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, she's got a few.
The Burrow. Oh, yeah, this guy.
Demon dude.
I am Satan. It's nice that after the cyberpunk route of the Android Saga, it just went back to Mystic shit in the final arc.
Yeah. Oh, Android 18 has the Destructo Disc.
Oh, Krillin would have taught it to her.
I guess so.
Honey, in this move in my hands would have been able to slay Frieza, and then in your hands, I'm scared. Okay, whatever.
Good guy Krillin teaches his wife how to kick his ass. Get lost, eyesore. Oh, it's like.
Well, shall we go? Ready.
Oh, there's no like zoom in. It's like Vacay 18. Or maybe that's like after how she dresses after she marries Krillin.
Maybe. Well, didn't she like fight the tournament after that? Like,
yeah, she does.
She's like, what, your name is 18? My parents had no imagination.
They had 18 kids?
So, back punch, or forward punch, punch kick.
Oh no!
Oh! Oh, did get bullied.
And that's it.
Oh, damn it, I gotta do that again. Hold still. Oh, wait, isn't that it because I didn't get it fully?
No.
Okay.
I don't know, maybe.
Oh, the way she casts it is pretty cool, too.
Yeah. Oh, alright, do your thing. Do you have enough key for it, though?
Yeah, I do. Oh, that... Oh, no! Yeah, there's more! Fuck!
Well, good thing you did that again. You would have missed the coolest part.
Everybody knows Energy Blast and the Dragon Ball U... Oh, shit! Okay, listen. I'm sorry about that whole thing.
I'm sorry I killed your husband.
Ah! Alright, Evil Blast? Sure.
Ow.
Hey, I won one.
I've been evil blasted.
There was no reason for me to fight.
Oh, you're regretful now? I'm sorry is not gonna cut it, asshole.
I'm sorry. Oh, hey, you get to play as a god in this game. Not that that's any consolation.
Yeah.
Wait, does he have a fusion technique?
Actually, yes, he has Budokai. I don't know if I have a...
RAGE!
I don't know if I have it unlocked for him. Although, I guess it's basically a transformation with him. I don't know.
I don't see it.
It's not there? Maybe I haven't unlocked it yet.
Probably not. The super holy water!
Gotta do more grinding.
What does rage do?
I think it's increased attack power for the first, like, 30 seconds of the fight.
Oh. Well, then I'm gonna get rid of that.
Hold on, what's his alternate? He's bronze. He's from Jersey.
That's... And then... Duro's energy R&D, sure.
Yeah!
A second one.
What?
Oh, wait. Oh, perpetual energy R&D is the one I was looking for.
Yeah, that takes up three.
Yeah. Well, then I'll have to get rid of something. I'll get rid of this. Perpetual energy machine. That, like, a myth in the world of, like, science. It's just a trivial thing in Dragon Ball Z universe.
They have capsule technology.
Yeah, ultimate miniaturization. Perfect miniaturization.
I think this is the last map.
Yeah, we're the Spank Bank's gonna start repeating itself.
They had the most fun with this game.
Yeah, 3's not as fun.
Well, they had the most fun with the characters.
You have a great fighting spirit.
I'm Dream Sequence Ginyu.
Oh no, you gotta show the special fighting poses!
Oh yeah. What are they?
Number one, number two, number one and number two. What does that do?
I don't know. Good question.
I'm gonna go
I can't use the other one, or maybe I need more key.
Yeah, you need more key. What does that do?
Maybe increases attack power? Or, like, defense or something? Just something stat-related, obviously.
Maybe. Do the move.
But I'm not weak enough yet. Yes, hurt me! You're so much stronger than I am!
Oh, thank you! Why are you so happy about that? Yeah, here we go! No!
Mouth to mouth.
Oh no, I'm getting you.
Away with you. I even have your upgrades now. I have the perpetual energy.
Yeah. That might be a problem. Well, just go ahead and start wailing on you. Ah!
Punch to the face.
You know, you're not really acting like you're, well...
I
know,
like this body. I'll keep it.
I'm a god now.
I thought that was a cool skin they put in the game.
Yeah.
Oh, sexy bodysuit, Raccoon.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just looking at everyone's alternates.
Oh, hey, Nell, take a look as Nell.
Oh, yeah. Literally Nail.
He doesn't have a fucking alternate thing, does he? He doesn't have any fusions or anything.
His transformations are fusions.
They're already fusions.
Oh.
Aw, dang. Is that the only one you got? Only one special beam cannon?
I guess so. Fierce Ranma.
Sure. Alright, I'm gonna have to train this fucker too. Alright. You already played as him!
No, I played as Goten. I'm now elementary school wrestling club Trunks.
Oh, was he in the elementary school wrestling club?
Yeah, sure, why not?
He's too powerful for it.
I forget what song he sang when he was riding that thing. That was way back in Dragon Ball.
Yeah, oh, what do I do if I say I got a tune? I won't hold back on you.
Shall we get started? Wow, Nail, you sound different.
Right. Give me a You know, if you're not gonna use any moves, I'm just gonna show off this thing.
I forgot how to do it, okay.
These matches don't really last that long.
No, I think you can change the amount of health, but I'm not positive how.
Alright, he's fusing.
And he's got Chinese Goten. And green Gotenks is the result.
Okay.
Hyper Plasma Shortcake.
You just ruined my attack, by the way.
Sorry.
Yeah, see, I wasn't trying to do that.
His attack names are so long they can't fit them, they have to abbreviate.
Yeah.
Fuck! I died.
Wait, you can actually die fucking up that move?
Whoops! Doesn't even show the body!
What body? What body? I won? Oh, I won! Let's try. Let's do that again.
Yeah.
Now let me do my fucking move.
Fine.
Is it really? No.
So it's check again.
Punch floor punch.
Just check it again.
Yeah, it's forward punch. It's forward punch, 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 forward punch. Energy blast.
Yeah.
Can I not do it on this?
You want me to do it?
Try it. I mean, I'm trying it and it's not working. What? How'd you do that?
By pressing the commands.
I did the commands!
Swing and a miss.
Still a direct hit.
Oh no, you only pierced my lung.
I can survive without that! Oh man, I wanted to skewer the fatty.
I saw was probably the most depressing t-shirt design I've ever seen recently.
What?
And I showed it to you, remember?
Oh.
Happy Fusion Fun Time.
Oh yeah, that's right.
With Nina and Alexander.
Oh yeah, that was amazing.
What do I have anything else I haven't shown? I have donuts. Donuts?
Try the kamikaze attack again.
Nope, too late. Donuts. Okay.
Okay.
Dramatic suspense. Huh? The longest animations.
Yeah.
This is anime games in a nutshell. Most of it is about the cutscenes.
Yeah. No chance for defense on that move. Alright. Try your kamikaze attack again.
Alright.
And be on the ball this time. Or you can do the die-die missiles.
Nah, that's just...
Spin it!
That's another cool name, boring move.
Oh. Of course. Cool name, boring moves. Those are what we call those now, huh?
Cool but useless. He doesn't do the one with all the bunch of ghosts, I guess.
Yeah.
All right. You want to do like one more, or do you, what else is there in this game?
I think we
pretty much covered it.
Here, we're gonna do. Oh man. Oh, we didn't do Vegeta. Goku. We didn't do Vegeta or Goku.
Goku versus Vegeta.
Yeah.
Who do you want to be?
Let's get our fusions out, and then we'll just do alternate universe.
Oh god, both of us equip fusion.
Yes.
Let's see if we can both fuse.
Okay. Edit skills.
Oh wait.
Did you not unlock it for?
Nope. Vegeta doesn't have it. But okay.
Goku does.
New plan. Hold on. You do Goku. Goku.
What? Okay, Goku?
Yes. We'll both try to be Goku.
Okay, sure. I know what you're doing. Alright.
Oh, you're being blue Goku. That's fake GT Goku.
That's GT Goku before he
got small?
Yes. Through the power of the Black Star Dragon Balls.
I still defend GT.
I mean...
You haven't seen it.
I haven't seen it.
Go, suddenly my stomach hurts.
This track, yes.
You can't beat me. Ready.
Okay.
What's the command? Just punch, 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 kick, kick, energy.
Okay. Let me charge up first. Let me charge up first.
Oh, you have to hit it. Why? You don't need any key to use it. I guess if you press the same button, you can interrupt it.
Yeah, that's how that works.
You try it on me now. Just punch, punch, kick, kick.
At this point, it's all or nothing.
I mean, it worked for me, so... Yep, you got Green Hercule. What?
What the fuck?
There are multiple Gokus?
Hold on a second.
Oh god.
Hold the fucking phone.
I wish there was a zoom in. It's Jay fucking Leno with Goku hair.
That's cool. Here, let's
stay still. Let's get a better look. He looks like fucking like Ryunosuke's dad.
Oh god, this changes everything. We gotta go back and use alternate costume fusions for everybody. Oh god damn. What have I done?
Yours looks better.
Are you sure? That froze awesome.
Maybe, I don't know.
If only I could go Super Saiyan. Fuck.
Mine has the Goku face and the Hercule hair. Yours has the Goku hair and the Hercule face.
That's so weird.
Maybe our abilities the same? Maybe you can go Super Saiyan.
Sadly no. That's... I can Kamea, though.
Ultra Spirit Bomb. I think that's what mine was called.
Yeah. It's just the same stuff.
Yeah, they're the same.
Okay. Wait. Miracle Bomber.
Still the best move. We gotta get into Beam War with these.
Alright.
Hold on. Okay. One.
Two. Three! Oh, oh nope!
No, they don't add those.
Doesn't work in this game!
They don't add those until three. That sucks.
Beam Wars are like the most popular. Try with Kamehas, I guess. Alright.
What if we both do the dynamite kick? Forward circle.
Okay, forward circle?
Yeah. Oh, is that the Kamehameha for you?
Yeah, it's the Kamehameha for me.
Interesting.
That's so weird.
So, I have the Dynamite Kick, Rolling Hercule Punch, and Trick Beam. What are your main
moves? What are my moves? I got the Kamehameha, Trick Beam, Ultra Spirit Bomb, and that's about it.
They do have different movesets. Mine has more Hercule moves, and yours has the Kamehameha.
That's so weird.
I guess there are two versions of Gokule. This... Mine is the one that appears in Goku's imagination when he imagines fusing with Goku.
Oh, yeah. Though. Yeah, that makes sense. I don't know. I guess it's the reality?
Maybe?
This version is just...
I kind of like yours better. Just the fucking Jay Leno.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. I got, yeah. Turn around. Okay. Well, we're not going to top Gokule v. Gokule.
Damn it. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Oh, that's so red. Okay,
we got a thumbnail.
We got a thumbnail.
All right. I get that's all we need for Budokai 2, right?
That's all we need for tonight. Yeah. Tune in sometime later.
We'll eventually do Budokai 3, and that'll be the best game.
And then we'll get to the Team Kaiichi series, and that's going to be awesome.
Maybe we can do some of story mode for 3. Watch Architect Broly.
Oh, yeah. We gotta do some story mode shit. That'll be our first, like, playthrough is just the Budokai 3.
Yeah.
Because it's got the best story mode.
Okay. See you guys later. Thanks for watching.